And welcome to the success story. My name is Trudy. I have someone very important we need to talk about. Ladies and gentlemen, is no other person than Steven Spielberg. Steven Spielberg was rejected from film school 3 good times. Can you imagine? For someone who is a lover of filmmaking, he was rejected 3 times. But he did not let that rejection stop him, and he kept applying till he got accepted. Cal State Long Beach accepted him into their film program. He then leveraged his opportunity at Cal State to land an unpaid internship at Universal Studio. Internship wouldn't last forever, but it lasted long enough for him to sneak into the studio to get little tips of how to become a successful filmmaker. Finally, the day would come that he managed to get his film created in the hands of a film executive. But guess what? They kept turning him down. Not once, not twice, not thrice. Man, that is enough to tell you, man, I'm giving up. He didn't give up. He had to first overcome film executive multiple times, and after being told that his film size were not the exact size for filmmaking, Steven Spielberg did not give up. Alright, I'm gonna pause here and say something to you guys out there. No matter what you're going through, you don't have to give up. Keep trying. Yes, someone will say, for how long? Keep trying till you get it done. That is how long you should keep trying. All right, moving forward. Now, he did a movie and it wasn't accepted because they felt he wasn't giving them the exact size of the movie. His movie would never go to win a major award. That is what they told him. And now, to make this more interesting, Steven Spielberg did not give up. After being told that a film size was not the right size multiple times and remarking that he did the entire demo again, the executive finally gave him a shot. The movie went on to what solidified Steven Spielberg's place in the industry. Now, Steven Spielberg is one of the most influential filmmakers in the history and one of the wealthiest filmmaker in the world. That's an interesting story, right? And out of all our inspirational stories of success, his story in particular shows that if you knock long enough and hard enough, the doors of opportunity will eventually swing open for you. All good ideas start out as bad ideas, and that is why it takes so long to get it right. This is directly from Steven Spielberg. So whatever you're doing out there, whatever idea you have, and you're thinking, oh, it's not going to work, or man, I'm scared of pulling this out, my friend, my brother, my sister, whatever you're listening from, note this. Your idea will definitely work if you knock long and push long enough. So thank you so much today on today's episode of my success story. So the lesson here is, whatever you are doing, do not give up. And all good ideas start out as bad ideas. That is why it takes so long to become a better one. Keep knocking, keep pushing, and keep staying focused. My name is Trudy. See you on the next episode and have a nice day.